The German cross-country championship drew a big field of crack riders at Solingern. They had to lap the tough track for a total distance of 16 miles, still mounted preferably. Carrying the bikes is allowed where the going is absolutely impossible. All things considered, the speed was amazing. The first man home, Rolf Wohlfshohl, completed the 16 miles in 2.5 minutes under the hour.